So now we are going to go to a secret waterfall, and it is an expedition that the place where we go is not on Google Maps, and we had to find a path to this waterfall, and it is only used by locals, and now we are taking you on the journey. Let's see. Hi. Now we will have to cross some of the rustiest bridges in the world, and they are quite old too, and below the bridge it is so deep that if we fall we die. So now we'll continue the journey. Let's hope we'll make it alive.
Thank you.
But actually, there is a huge benefit of these rusty bridges, and that is the absence of tourists here. So this is the toughest part, and now let's hope I will make it. Thank you. take a look at this majestic waterfall. Last time we were so amazed by this that we just stopped here and we spent the entire day just hanging around and looking at the beautiful nature. But now we will go ahead. She is so much smaller than me. It is so much easier for her to do this. This is another thing for me to crawl under this shit. I told you. So we continued our hike and came down further on this small, this beautiful creek, and we spotted a really beautiful natural pool below a waterfall, and we want to climb upwards on the creek and find that spot. Thank you. basically, in that backpack, it is everything we need. It is full of essential stuff like cameras, and they are in no waterproof case or anything. So let's see if it falls in the water or not. This is the exact spot that we saw yesterday from there, from above, and we just wanted to come here and just swim below this wonderful waterfall, and the water is just so, so smooth and so relaxing, and this whole area is so beautiful that we decided to spend the entire day here and do whatever we want. And so, yeah,